All right, let me tell you how I know who my bloodline is and why I know that I'm from the tribe of Judah, which King David and King Solomon and all kings has prophesied that all kings that are going to be on the earth come out of his blood, out of his throne line. I'll tell you how I know. I just know. Point blank, I just know. Okay? It's called faith. Now, I'll give you some proofs. The land of America is known as the land that was given to Manasseh. And when you read the Bible, you learn that Manasseh was one of the sons of Joseph. And if you read the story of Joseph, you remember Joseph, who his brothers told his brothers, "I have a dream. I have a dream. I will rule over all of you. I have a dream." And his brother said, "Hell no, you won't." They threw him in a hole, told his dad an animal killed his ass, dipped his coat in blood of many colors, showed his dad, and his dad cried. And then these dudes from Egypt, slave traders, came by and picked Joseph out of the hole, the well, the deep well, took him to Egypt. And Joseph was blessed because of his dreams and his thoughts and all that, because he knew about commercial ancient knowledge, Illuminati knowledge, and Freemasonry and all that. And the Pharaoh saw that he was blessed and gifted, and the Pharaoh said, "Shoot, you run the kingdom. I'm going to go sip tea and coffee with my wife." And see, even when you're laughing, man, Keep it like you're driving, man. Be aware of what's going around you. Remember, you ain't got to finish the story. Just because you started a story don't mean you got to finish it. Shit, there's time. There's always time, man. If you're going to live forever, there's always time to get back to the story. Stop and smell the fleurs, man. Get out the car and smell the fleurs. Oh, damn. That smelled like some hot dog. Whoa, that one smelled like some pizza. Whoa, that one smelled like some fish stick. Whoa, that must smell like some egg salad. Hey, man, don't be ashamed of your gas. Get down with your clown. It's time to drop the offenses, man. All this offense shit, gotta go, man. Stay aware. Remember, you're driving your car. Don't get locked into being offended. You get offended, you get locked in thought. Because you're washing those thoughts that say, "Ah, you're an asshole, you're a dummy." And now you're trying to justify, "I'm not no dummy, I'm no asshole, I'm no prideful ego, dude." Yeah, keep your thoughts, keep driving your car, man. Keep your eyes on the road, man. You don't want to crash your car. You want to be a safe driver. Come on, keep your peace and your safety. Get down with your clown. If you have to adjust yourself, adjust yourself. See what I'm saying? All right.